5 strangest death row meals. Number 2. Stephen Wayne Anderson. Murderer Stephen Anderson was sentenced to death in 2002 by lethal injection, after spending time in California's infamous San Quentin prison. His last meal was 2 grilled cheese sandwiches, a whole pint of cottage cheese, a slice of peach pie, a pint of chocolate chip ice cream, and radishes. Number 1.